I think the Scorpio Predator's got a lot more support than this thing. I mean, it wouldn't even have been working hard against that wind. Yeah. So, bye-bye. However, the one difference is this is at a clutch. You can stop and just go. Yeah. Scorpio Predator, it's not hard to start. Now that it's broken in, I think I did this in my third year, but it was probably better. I just was going fast enough without too high a cadence to start the motor. And it pretty much starts helping right away. Kind of, you know, plugging the engine, but yeah, this is a lot nicer ride as far as handling goes. Phatmoto handles really nice. Well, I got good tires, I'd really like too. But, yeah, these are a little bit bigger. Otherwise, I'd like the handlebars to be higher on this. But, they could be up another few inches. down to your property? No! But if we have a kayak, we could probably get to that lake. Because we're going to be at the Pioneer Landing, canoe and kayak. I suppose you could put a rowboat in, because you'd never get us that up the hill here. It's a pretty steep hill all the way down to the water. Predator would take that hill like nobody's business. I was actually slowed down a mile an hour going up that thing. Yep. Still, I like riding. It's a really nice ride. But this needs something. I don't know.